First game of the bracket, let's go! Oh, that's cool. A little yellow knees in that. Ooh, nice spike, Jesus. It would have been better off if he had DK, jeez. I'm getting kind of fucked up. That's cool then. Probably the experience. So it looks like... I know I knew this, but I don't think I can safely nair him. Whilst he has a leaf shield. I can't safely fucking anything in with leaf shield. Oh, I can when I'm shocking? Maybe it's a smaller window of like safety. That was meant to go through, it would have landed and I could have got a S-smash. Oh well, I feel like that was stop. I'm just gonna be hyper careful. Dude. He's fucking shore your ass up too. That was a very bad down here. Ah, I thought I might be able to dare him by misinfo. That's rough. I think he's giving free fucking mind damage. A lot more hesitant to approach than a lot of the people I play against, so oh jeez. Nice. That was rough. This goes hella good. If that's the second best Mega Man in the UK, I don't know quite the first. Okay, yeah. Okay. Hopefully, I get the stages I want. Okay. BF it is. Even if I lose, it'll be a good learning experience because Battlefield is Battlefield, man. That's my home. I guess this confirms that, like, I don't know. Initially definitely is a bit stacked, but these deep blues are just hella stacked. That was great. Cross up. I recognize that he waits after it's done. Maybe it's end lag. Maybe he can't approach. He's not just choosing to approach. Get this the eye. Probably safest as a full confirm to go for if I do land holy water, then up smash is probably a safer confirm than the F smash, at least at longer ranges. But I closed it out with a pretty tasty upper, so. I keep getting lazy on the ledge. What a dumb mistake. By the way the first up went, I know I can take this game. Like it's possible for me to do that. I just have to be clever and careful and make some good decisions. Up where he does the aerial one way, and then if I shield, he can just do it the other way. Nice. A little flame scramble for holy water. Is that enough to kill? I wasted the air dodge way too early, that's a shame. Oh, 20%, 20%, 20%, it's double. No! I fell for the same thing like 3 times.
Megaman wins!
I took him to that stock at least. Let me confirm that. Let me see what I can do in the losers run. I made a brilliant loser at ASE, so I might make an okay one here. Just don't give me a DQ person. I want to legit get something. Frey and Kaikos. Okay. Yeah, definitely. The last game was like. I think I tripped a little bit. I do have this like allowing comebacks habit a little bit. It's unfortunate.
But
nice to see you, dude. I stream Union of Nottingham team Smash Crew battles on every Thursday at 6, so tune in if you like. The run's going. Hopefully all the scrims against Poggers will be coming in useful right now. KO, but nice spot dodge. Okay, he got smooth. Going for gun. That's like an offstage option. Ah! Can't do anything unsafe against this fucking SMG. Yeah, thanks, dude. Good to see some knots, people. I'm playing quite off, I think. I'm going to lose some. If he doesn't ban BF or Yoshi or PS2, I'm just gonna shut up and wait. I'll see where he goes. Ah, of course he fucking did. I'm gonna do some college clutch, why not? Ah. Yeah, it's probably quite comfy with colors, never mind. I'm gonna go PS2. Hey, Dubsco. Hiya. I'm not doing the character justice at all this stream. If you check out the VOD of the last one, I was doing pretty good. Yeah, for sure, dude. Hey. This is embarrassing. Hey. What do you mean? What's the lie? I don't follow. thank you. Yeah. So there was a bracket earlier that I played where I made the solid losers run, beat a bit of a bracket demon of mine. Went out like 2-2 in the end, but I was pretty happy with the performance overall. This time, he's changed characters. Oh. It's Megaman now. And I actually went out with winners against a Megaman just before. This is a rough performance, but what can you do? Oh, I mistook the fucking the icon. I didn't realize the Smash GG icon for me gonna just makes me think Megaman. That was a really stupid dare even. I'm playing in tilt mode, I can tell. Not go for the F smash, I don't know. jackass. Jeez. That was meant to be a drop down, like, through the platform. Okay, no, okay. Fire, guys. Okay. I wonder if he'll revert to Joker. I wonder why he decided to switch when he won, actually. So I feel I probably would have had a better chance against his Joker, I guess, from seeing the habits. I wonder if it, do you have to stick? I can't remember. He knows his stage bands well. Oh no, it's my band, so I forgot completely. Right, well, I don't want that. I don't want... misunderstood. Can't replace one listen and does take a list of my flaws, judge a page by the book, get the gist when I walk and I'm changing my stroke, found peace. Yeah, there is incredibly depressing, my guy. It's a painful hitbox. Yeah. A lot of our hitboxes are a bit scuffed. Some in a good way, like Bear, some in a not so good way, like everything else, pretty much. I feel bad that it's your first time watching and I'm not, like, playing on point, dude. Check out some of the other stuff, I guess. Some more Battlefield, okay. Back to Joker, okay. Was that just a meme pick? Was he literally just trying to, like, discourage me? With the fucking bomb spam gunner. Still, I think I'm more confident against you, Joker, now. Even if it is a more favourable stage for him. Really poor air dodge, but at least I got back. The gun threw off my positioning, but I think if I got that up there, I could have probably played it out. That's what you get, bro. I don't think he's confident enough to, like, kill me off a combo or whatever. He is just gonna spam smashes. Oh my god, sorry for the noise. Oh, started an aeroplane. Being a big extender. Nice smash, bro. Okay, that wasn't a decent smash. I can't get complacent, but... if I concentrate, I think I got this. don't know why to be with us. What am I doing with the Nez? Going out there, nice. Good little dash back. Okay, this is it. I started playing good, and then immediately started playing bad, like, right away. What the? My tilt didn't come out. I did an up tilt, but oh well. Last game. Showcase some bad Simon, showcase some decent Simon. Showcase a little bit of good Simon. GGs. Wow, them. He's got the deer on his fucking ult, so maybe I can do something with him, but I don't see. Oh, I didn't have a jump! Oh no! I knew that was a mistake. Good. This guy is good. I thought he was going to Bowser side me. Oh, he is. Okay, he's not going to Bowser side me. He didn't need to. Jesus Christ, that was bad. I was incredibly distracted there. See how game two you guys. Of course he banned. Why do they all know to ban triplats? Ugh. You know what? Let's run it the same way. SBF. Yeah, dude, I know. Thanks for pointing out the flaws and shit. I am aware of them. It's just in the moment. In this little run right now. It's bad. I understand. 3, 2, 1, go! My logic there was it'd be better to take the damage there than I'd be out of shield and get a command grab. My logic was probably flawed. That's a nice little mix-up that he did, going through the platform there. Ouch. too laggy. I'm using it in too, like, in situations which are too much, like, too true. That bitch is, like, 30 frames. Literally 30 frames. Not, like, 30 frames. I'm not full for his up the out of shield. Ah, bastard. He was okay. I'm getting I don't really have much matchup experience. I know it's like on paper a good matchup. I just don't know it very well. I struggle to identify like the situations in which they're gonna side B me, in order to like, you know, bait and punish and all that. Okay. I don't want Smashville. Probably gonna take me to Town City again. Or Kalos for the early kills. Yeah, it's Kalos. The thing is, I can get early shit in Kalos too. That's Kalos, there it is. Oh yeah, my my capture card goes a little bit crazy. Anytime it's in a character select or map select. Oh, I just say waiting. I tried to dash back in the F-door, but there's nothing out there. I could have F smashed. I could have F smashed. I'm probably a side beat for the city where. Thank you. That could have been an F smash. A lot of these F tilts I'm doing, which just could have been smashes. Fiery, like, is so unpunishable. Oh no. No! I thought I could jump. Okay. I gotta play it simple as. Today, but oh well, that's cool.